My name is Kieran Williams and I'm studying Level 3 City and Guilds Welding and Fabrication in Coleg Mhuire Llangefni. I decided to come to college because, well, I went to sixth form first and I didn't like it, so I picked to do a Welding and Fabrication course because I like to do hands-on stuff. And then I got accepted to do the Level 2 Welding and Fabrication, and I carried on to do the Level 3 one. It's the best decision I've made. We've had the opportunity to work on virtual welders to develop our skills and train on welding. It stops waste of material and stuff more than anything. I've enjoyed many aspects of the course, especially TIG welding. My favourite is stainless steel, all different types of joints, and aluminium as well. Aluminium TIG welding, I enjoyed doing aluminium. It's good. Since coming to Coleg Mhuire, my people skills have gone a lot better. Communication with working with others. I used to be really shy before starting college, and then I can go and talk to somebody now without having any trouble. Hopefully it'll develop my skills in welding further so I can get into Welder B, and mainly people skills more than anything. Just help me develop my people skills. I'm hoping to stay on with Coleg Mhuire to get an apprenticeship and get in with a local company to further my engineering and welding and fabrication. I'd encourage anyone to come to Coleg Mhuire. They've got brilliant facilities. The teachers, tutors, they're all good, supportive, always there when you need help. The people in South, they're all friendly. I made plenty of new friends since I started, and it's just been a good experience all in all.